Well, hello. Hi, Mr. Seth MacFarlane. My name is Avery Fields, and I am just a no-name filmmaker from anywhere USA. I had to say, you're one of my heroes, probably in the top 10. You have been nursing my sense of humor since 1999, and I appreciate that. It's been a fun ride so far. The reason I am making this video is because I have a big dream. I would like to sing this song with you on stage in front of people. And this is my audition tape. 1, 2, 3, 4.
The 60s brought the hippie breed. And decades later, things have changed indeed. We lost the values, but we kept the weed. You've got a lot to see. The Reagan years have laid the frame for movie stars to play the White House game. We're not too far from voting Feldman Hain. You've got a lot to see. The town of Vegas has got a different face, 'cause it's a family place with lots to do. We're in the 50s. A man could mingle with scores of all the seediest whores. Well, now his children can too. You heard it from the canine's mouth. The country's changed, that is, except the South, and you'll agree. No one really knows, my dear lady friend, just quite how it all will end. So hurry, 'cause you got a lot to see. The baldness gene was cause for dread, but that's a fear that you can put to bed. They'll shave your ass and glue it on your head. You've got a lot to see.
The PCH has moved the bar. A word like redneck is a step too far. The proper term is country music star. You've got a lot to see.
Our flashy cell phones make people mumble, gee whiz, look how important he is. His life must rule. You'll get a tumor, but on your surgery day, the doc will see it and say, well, you must really be cool.
There's lots of things you may have missed,
like Pee Wee and his famous wrist,
or Sandy Duncan's creepy phony eye.
That awesome Thundercat cartoon.
Neil Armstrong landing on the moon.
Neil Armstrong? Wait, was he the trumpet guy?
So let's go see the USA. They'll treat you right unless you're black or gay or Cherokee. But you can forgive the world and its flaws and follow me there, because you still got a hell of a lot to see.
You got a lot to see.
I really hope you enjoyed that. It was one of my favorite songs from the show. This was a little on the fly. Of course, if we were to do this, it'd be a lot better. I'd have time to prepare and practice and all that stuff. We'd make an awesome team, man. Hey, who knows? Maybe it could happen. It could be great. So hopefully I'll see you soon. Avery Fields of Fields to Go Productions, out.